Hey, lady, keep away from the ring.
Nice watch.
What?
Am I talking too fast for you?
Okay, sister, you're leaving, now.
What about a wager?
Yeah? On what?
Those boys in the ring. What are their names?
Look, lady.
Come on, what are their names?
Okay, guy with the tattoo's Zack. The one with the headgear is Carl.
That's more like it. I bet all the cash in my pocket, against your fancy gold watch, that I can pick the best fighter.
Do you have 200 jewels, smart mouth?
Yes.
Okay, you're on. Hey, you two! Lady here wants to bet on you decking each other. Match up!
And just be glad I don't make you throw in your fancy gold chain, too.
Don't push your luck, lady. So, who do you want to lose your money on?
Zack looks like a good mover.
Take it. Now get out.
Werner...
Werner... Esteemed Cabal members, the hour of your reward grows ever closer. As you know, we already possess three of the Obscura paintings. Our contact, Professor Von Croy, located the fourth one for us here in Paris. Well, we have this. We all reassemble in Prague. It is time to awaken the sleeper. Hopefully, we will be more successful this time. We are also closer to the fifth and last Obscura painting in Prague. We will gather at the Strahov. Gunderson!
Master Eckhart.
Dispatch your team for the fourth painting.
Immediately.
Rotate my leg. I think I'm strong enough to turn those valves. I can climb up on that. Oh. can climb up on that.